Andrew Zuckerman, born 1977, is an American filmmaker and photographer. He is best known for creating hyper-real images set against stark white backgrounds. His subjects have included birds, endangered species of animals, politicians, humanitarians, artists, and entertainers. Zuckerman received his BFA from the School of Visual Arts in 1999. He began his career as a commercial still-life photographer before releasing the book, Creature, a portrait series of animals, in 2007. He has since published 4 additional volumes. Wisdom, 2008. Bird, 2009. Music, 2010. And Flower, 2012. Wisdom and Music were also realized as feature-length interview format documentary films in 2006. Zuckerman co-founded the company Late Night and Weekends, through which he released the acclaimed documentary Still Bill, about the life of blues musician Bill Withers, and created campaigns for brands including Puma and Gap. He produced and directed his first short narrative film, High Falls, starring Maggie Gyllenhaal and Peter Sarsgaard, in 2007. It premiered at the Sundance Film Festival and received the award for Best Short Narrative at the Woodstock Film Festival the same year. Writing for the New York Times, David Carr called the project a pretty film and a pretty smart film. His photographic and film work has been exhibited in solo and group exhibitions internationally.